I'm glad you're all here today. Today's a big day, and all my very best friends are here in the lion guard. Yeah, Kion, we wouldn't miss this for the world. No way, Kion. Yeah, today's the day I go up on top of the Pride Lands rock, and I roar.
Ah, oh, boy. Today's a big day in the lion guard, guys. Today's the day that Kion goes on top of the tallest rock in the Pride Lands, and he does his mighty lion guard roar. Everybody from the lion guard came out to see it.
Alright, are you guys ready? Yeah, we're totally ready! Yeah, do it, Kion, do it!
Alright! What the heck is that?
Hello, everybody! Sorry to break up party.
Hulk, what are you doing here?
Sorry, everybody. Don't mean to interrupt. But Hulk have to take Pride Lands away. It being repossessed.
What do you mean repossessed the Pride Lands? You can't repossess the Pride Lands?
Yeah, nobody paid bill on Pride Lands, so Hulk have to repossess.
Hulk, but you can't take the Pride Lands right now. Kion was just on his way to do his mighty roar.
Hulk, sorry.
Hulk, what are you doing?
Sorry, Kion, sorry, Lion Guard.
Did you guys see that? That was terrible! How's Kion supposed to do his mighty roar if the Pride Lands are gone? If only we had a place where Kion could do his mighty roar! Well, now we do! With the Lion Guard Training Lair Playset! Yeah, the Lion Guard Training Lair Playset is the perfect place for Kion to do his mighty roar for the Lion Guard! Here, look, let me show you!
Lion Guard Training Lair Playset! Huge playset that's over 3 feet tall! Look at this kid! He's having a great time playing with the Lion Guard Training Lair playset! Good job playing with the Training Lair playset! You're very lucky the Hulk didn't take it away from you! It's got a zip line and everything! See? There's a zip line and a launch pad and even a lift so you can go all the way to the top! There's 5 training areas! See? Kion the Fiercest! He climbs! Bunga the Bravest! He launches! Beshte the strongest, right through the breakaway doors. Beshte, fully the fastest. Fully can run. She'll run really fast. Ono, the keenest of sight. See, Ono can stay way up there on the lookout tower. It has over 15 features.
It even has lights and sounds.
That's nice.
Anyway, are you guys ready to open up the Lion Guard Training Lair playset and set it up and see if Kion can do his mighty roar for the Lion Guard? Me too. Let's do it. Guys, the Lion Guard Training Lair playset, all out of the box and ready for the Lion Guard to move in. Would you like to take a closer look at the Lion Guard Training Lair playset? Of course you would. Let me show you the Lion Guard Training Lair playset.
Holy guacamole, this thing is big. Look up here. This is a perch on top of the tree. This is where Ono can hang out so he can see everything that happens in the Pride Lands.
Wow.
Oh, look over here. Special ledge for Bunga to stand on. And when you push this lever, boing, he can do a bungee jump. So you just attach him right here and you can bungee jump down. And look right here. When you push this, boom, you get a surprise attack from one of the baboons. You're scary, baboon. Pretty scary. Don't scare me. Boom, a surprise attack. That's pretty cool. Look at this over here. It's a special button. And when you push it, the waterfall lights up. Wow. Oh, look, it's a crocodile alligator down here. Oh, and look at this. This is a rock. It's a big boulder, and you can use it to protect the Pride Land. See, you just push it down, and then it rolls up. The whale's trying to attack you. See over here? This is where you can attach more of the Lion Guard so they can spin around and go really fast in a circle. It's the perfect place for Fully to train. You can spin it around really fast because she's really fast and she can just go in a circle really fast like this. Look at this. This is a cool thing right over here where you can attach Kion to this and you can learn how to climb a rock. Lions have to learn how to climb up rocks so they can protect the Pride Land. Look, it's another special feature. See, whenever you see the little Lion Guard features, you push it and watch this. You just push it and look, it's a hidden cannon. It's a secret weapon. Then when you push it, it fires a special arrow out. Zap, it's a zip line attached to the vine. The Lion Guards can take turns ziplining down the zip line. Oh, look down here. It's a special rock wall. Probably best you can break through this because she's the strongest, see? It busts right open just like this. Pushy, pushy. And over here, this is where Kion delivers all of his messages to the Lion Guard. See? You just twist this like this. You turn it a couple of times, and then you push the button. All of his messages.
I'm Kion, and I'm the leader of Bunga.
Yeah, Kion!
You're the fastest, and the Lion Guard needs you.
Whoa, that's really cool.
This is a secret compartment. When you open it up, oh no, it's one of the hyenas.
Oh no,
Janja, you guys gotta stay away from the Pride Land training plate. Get it back in there, scary hyena.
Hey, you guys, well, we should see if the Lion Guard wants to come in and play in the training lair now.
Yeah,
let's see if the Lion Guard's ready to come over.
Whoa, you guys, check this place out. It's huge. I mean, I've never seen anything so big before.
Whoa, yeah, right, Kion. I was just looking at this place. It's so big.
Yeah, wow, we're going to have so much fun here. This is unbelievable.
Yeah, you guys should check the place out. Somebody should ride on the lift.
I'm going to get on the lift, Kion. That's a good idea, Fruity. Going up.
Wow, you guys, I'm all the way up here by this rock. I'm going to tip the rock over. Watch out down there.
Oh, no, that wasn't very nice, Fruity.
I'm sorry, Kion. I'm just going to go over here. So I'm going to go over and run a race on this thing over here.
Wow, look, this spins around, and I can run really fast on it.
Wow, this is my favorite place right up here, guys. I can see everything from up here.
Whoa. That's great, Fruity.
Hey, Bestie, you want to try going through that big wall right there?
I sure do, Kion. I'm going to go around the other side. Let's see. Hold on, you guys. Boom! Look at that. Wow, Bestie, you sure are strong. Okay, Bunga, now it's your turn. You got to get way up there to the top of the ledge so that you can do a bungee jump.
Great idea, Kion. I'm just going to go over here. Hey, I need the lift to come back down.
Okay, I'm on the lift. One Bunga going up. All the way to the top, please.
Oh, just gonna go over this way.
Hey, wait, I'm gonna make the waterfall go. Oh,
wow. Okay, we can go over here. All right, I'm on the ledge. Okay, gotta be careful, Bunga, and put down the rope so that you don't fall.
Hey, I'm all strapped in for safety. All right, here I go. Boom, unbelievable. That was awesome.
Hey, Fruity. Oh, hey, Bunga. Hey, I'm gonna try the zip line next. That's a great idea. The zip line looks fun.
Wow.
Okay, I'm all strapped in. I'm going all the way up here. Ready? Zip line. Woo, that was awesome. Let's do it again. Zip line. Woo. This is totally unbelievable.
Kion, this place is great.
I know.
Hey, Ono, you should fly up to the top and see if you can sit way up there on top of that tree.
Okay, Kion, here I go.
Whoa, it's so high. It's so high. I don't know if I can get all the way up there. Oh, wait, I did it. I made it, Kion. Wow, you guys all look so small from down up here. Whoa.
Hey, Kion, maybe now's a good time to try your special Lion Guard roar.
That's a great idea, Konas2002. I'm going to go up to the top and do my mighty Lion Guard roar.
Okay, I'm just going to take it over here.
Going up.
Whoa, it sure is high up here.
Hey, excuse me, Fruity. I'm just going to go up right up there. That looks like a good place to do my roar.
That's a great idea, Kion.
Okay. All right. Lion Guard, are you ready?
Yeah, we're ready, Kion.
Yeah, do it.
Kion, keep it down. Hulk trying to sleep over here. Holy cow, that's a loud roar.
Man, Kion's roar sure is loud. I bet you everybody in the Pride Lands heard that. Anyway, guys, we're going to keep playing with the Training Lair playset. And while we're doing that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video and tell your friends about the video. And why not check out some other videos while you're on the channel. And we love you guys, and we love the Lion Guard. And we'll see you guys soon. Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Bye.